You know, what are we living for if we don't commune with the earth that sustains us?
We must have the courage to stand up to our government when it's wrong. We have to be one citizenry and foil the government's efforts to destroy our heritage, our birthright.
I never felt it did any good to be reasonable about anything. If you care about it, you better be passionate.
We cannot let our government do these things to our land.
We'll never accomplish a situation in which land is saved, the parts of the original earth are saved, unless we fight for them.